Certainly the first step is to please, you know, go with your doctor, make sure that you're on a medication program with them. And along with that, you know, then work on those lifestyle changes. One thing that I do religiously is called isometric grip strength training. And it's done with this particular device that you can pick up at any big box store, any sporting goods stores. You can run about $10, $15. This was discovered by the Air Force fighter pilots who were passing out on the F-16 jets because of the G-force. So the doctor suggested that they would grip their steering wheel, and with this gripping, it would allow them to raise their blood pressure to keep them awake. And what they found later, though, is that when they weren't, over time, when they weren't flying, that their blood pressure was low throughout their typical day. This particular exercise is great. I do it when I watch TV with the family. You can do it 3 times a week, anywhere from 12 to 16 minutes. I do 16 minutes, and you're going 2 minutes on one hand. And I got my iPhone there, and I put my timer to make it real easy. You got 2 minutes on one hand where you hold it, and you don't squeeze, you just or go back and forth. You're going to hold it tight for 2 minutes, and being at about 30% of your strength. So what you do then is you adjust this, get it to where it's a really hard squeeze, then cut back half of that, and then a little bit more to try to get that 30% would be the range you want. So again, 2 minutes on this one, you look at your clock, you get the next 2 minutes time, you go ahead and switch it over to the other hand and hold it tight for the 2 minutes. Do that back and forth for 12 to 16 minutes, 3 times a week. And by doing this, in the long run, it'll really help with your blood pressure goals. And as your blood pressure goes down, go back with your doctor and work with him in adjusting medication if you see a substantial drop.